Good afternoon, everybody. I'm here with a little poem written by Carl Sandburg. I am the people, the mob. I am the people, the mob, the crowd, the mass. Do you know that all the great work of the world is done through me? I am the working man, the inventor, the maker of the world, food and clothes. I am the audience that witnesses history. All the Napoleons came from me and Lincolns. They die. And then I sent food to Napoleons and the Lincolns. I am the seed ground. I am the prairie that will stand for much ploughing. Terrible storms pass over me. I forget the best of me is soaked the waster. What I have, and I forget. Sometimes I growl, shake myself and spat a few raindrops for history to remember. When I, the people, learn to remember. When I, the people, use the lessons of yesterday's. And no longer food forget who robbed me last year, who played me for food, then there will be no speak in all the world. Say the name, the people, with any flack of snare in his voice, or any fur of smile or derision. The mob, the crowd, the mass will arrive then. Thank you.